Today, I have a Panasonic portable DVD CD player, LX95, and today I'm gonna go over all the features of the interior and the exterior, such as starting it up and reviewing over. We have, it's got the black exterior, and on the bottom here, it's a silver, so, and here's the gray battery, and this here is the charger for it, or AC adapter, whatever you call it. Go ahead, take a look inside. Right here is the monitor. Right here is the gray, silver interior. Right here is the little spinner thingy. Yeah, that spins the disc. And with this thing, you're playing on a soundtrack, like movie or TV series on DVD, anything you want. This here is the physical push open button. And these here is the DVD system. It's the DVD video physical buttons. And so are this previous and next. And if you want to rewind, you just push and hold this button. And to fast forward, you just push and hold this button. Then you have the AV select. Just push it, and then you can show the card. SD card or DVD or CD. And this is the FMTM. You just push it, and then the right here on the side, you got on the right side, you have the USB, the SD card slot. These buttons are for the disk menu, and right here is the enter button. You just push it, and then right here on this side, you have two headphone ports, and you have one yellow video port, and the audio out. And you have the yellow audio port, and right here is the port for the charger itself. Put on a disc. Right here, it shows the image of a home entertainment or home video, whatever. Show you the menu. Here are these. And there it is. Play this. And it shows the poster picture, which is right with the rating on it. And it says PG. And it shows the FBI Enterprise one warning or FBI warning, whatever. Whatever warning stuff. And for the Sony Pictures DVDs, the one international agreements and the lot attention signs. And you have the following interview views and commentaries for the Sony Pictures Home Entertainment or Columbia TriStar Home Entertainment or Columbia TriStar Home Video, whatever. And it shows the movie logo image. And there's another. And there's not. Well, I guess that should be the that is the video of my Panasonic portable DVD player or CD player LX95.